When Clark Stevens came to Cunningham Mental Institute, he thought he knew something about madness.
Mr. Stevens, I hope you understand what it is you've gotten yourself into here.
I'm sorry?
You are not sitting in a classroom reading about what life is like in a mental institute. You've arrived.
Get me out of here.
Hey. Carl!
I shouldn't be in here.
He wasn't prepared for what he found.
Hello?
Hey, new guy.
Oh, hey there.
Come on, I'll be your tour guide today. That's Crystal. She's a resident nymphomaniac. This is where they tuck away people everyone wants to forget about.
They can't get out, can they?
That's what they keep telling me.
Bad things going down here.
It won't stop scaring me.
What won't?
The ghost.
What ghost?
One that runs through the house at night.
How does it feel to be convinced that something is there when logic tells you it's not? Now you know what madness feels like.
Tell me about the ghost of the little boy. He's showing up everywhere now. I'm starting to think that this place actually might be haunted.
Ben!
Cell 44, schizophrenic, died in 1989.
So?
I just talked to him this morning.
Natasha, Lyonne, and Lance Henriksen.
Welcome to the Madhouse.